Meanwhile, new at 11, the Dillon County Sheriff's Office says a 5-year-old boy shot himself and his 7-year-old sister. Thankfully, both of the children are expected to survive. Authorities say it happened this afternoon on Sandy Ridge Road, just north of the city of Dillon. The sheriff's office did not say how the boy got the gun or if anyone would face charges in this case, but the case does remain under investigation.